I've since written many books and returned to the UK on my own many times since I first went there. But I'd be happy to go back again anytime for whatever reason. I shall never tire of poking my head into the British Museum or British Library and to feel like I was watching the greatest BBC production ever, the human drama.